Why did I kill Gustav Nyrron? What does it matter to her? To anyone? Why should the death of one man be more important than any other? Look at her. The fire in her eyes. I've seen it before. The same fire in Blake's eyes, in Travis's, even in Avon's. What is it? Fanaticism? A hunger for truth? For justice? That's what they call it, the so-called freedom fighters. Misguided fools. It's no different to the hunger I feel. Not for power, that's a means to an end. It's something else. I saw it in his eyes when he died. It's a hunger that drives us all. Even wretched creatures like Gustav Nyrron. Yes, even him. Gustav Nyrron.